first step is to get to the ball, and then you got to do something with it. Get yourself in position. So that's all going through a guy like Mueller's head as he moves forward. It's all sitting there for center. See if he can turn that around. It is. The draw has opened up for him to get all the way to the semi, which most expect him to do. And Djokovic is half to the draw. That would really rip things wide open if he would stumble today. Shapovalov's got a great shot to make a big run again. Nice Brody. One out here yesterday. Red is center. Center's got plenty of time to turn that around. Still expecting to. It was a tight set. It was a 60.